best friend gave me the best advice. He said each day's a gift and not a given right. Leave no stone unturned, leave your fears behind, and try to take the path less traveled by. That first step you take is the longest ride. If today was your last day and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye to yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past, donate every dime you have. If today was your last day, against the grain should be a way of life. What's worth the prize is always worth the fight. Every second counts, cause there's no second try. So live like you've never lived twice. Don't take the free ride in your own life. If today was your last day and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye to yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past, donate every dime you have. And would you call on friends you never see? Reminisce on memories. Would you forgive your enemies? Won't you find that one you're dreaming of? Swear up and down to God above that you finally fall in love. If today was your last day, if today was your last day, would you make your mark like mending a broken heart? You know it's never too for the stars, regardless of who you are. So do whatever it takes, cause you can't rewind a moment in this life. Let nothing stand in your way, cause the hands of time are never on your side. If today tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye to yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past, donate every dime you have. And would you call on friends you never see? Reminisce on memories. Would you forgive your enemies? And would you find that one? Swear up and down to God above that you finally fall in love. If today was your last day and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye to yesterday? Or would you leave?